in this episode of You Rang.
Passing by one of the kiddos' favorite cities, Yakima! What's up, Lurchers? Welcome to another cross-continent edition of American Truck Simulator. Happy Monday, everybody. We are outside of Ontario, between Ontario and Pendleton, at the bottom of Cabbage Hill, on our way to our destination of Delta, British Columbia, where we will make delivery of this harvester. Be going up through Bellingham. After Pendleton, we'll be getting off on 82, taking that to 90, where we will pick up I-5, heading up into Canada. So let's go make delivery.
Let's do this.
Had a nasty collision last time with the middle Jersey barrier. It gave us 75% damage on the truck. Patched that up before I took the rest break, and truck is good to go, but we still got a bunch of damage on the harvester.
Turn left.
That'll be coming out of our paycheck. Recording this on the 27th, so I know there is an update to one of the map mods, so I want to get this finished up so I can get that updated. shout out to Boomer, who was out doing real life trucking again. He saw Ike from Bonehead Truckers out on the road and saw how much fun he was having with it, and he got the bug again. Thank you. grated up cabbage. passing by one of the kiddos' favorite cities, Yakima. floating bridge. Miles. Sorry, there's nothing I can do about repairing this.
Go straight on.
Thank you.
Wow, okay. Did you hear me earlier, kiddo?
Yeah.
When I said I went through one of your favorite cities?
Yeah, come on.
Ah! Yeah, come on. Miles remaining. Destination already showing up on the map. Undiscovered territory.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Thank you.
go straight on.
Check in your documents, please wait. Everything is in order. Have a nice journey.
Bye-bye sign.
Left. ready to turn right. Turn right.
Not yet. Air.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
What's the damages? Satisfactory. Only $30,000 docked. Okay. Alright, let's see what the reports say. We have 4 stars. 1,150 hardcore points. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. Well, that's going to wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed it and that I will see you in the next edition. Where we would go, you'll have to tune in to find out. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out.
Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.